One of the recent aspects of the recent recession is getting Americans to focus more on savings. We went through a tough time there. People have lost their jobs, the value of their homes have declined, and focus has shifted to back to the basics of savings for short-term, intermediate-term, and long-term goals. So how do you go about the process of actually doing some savings for your goals and objectives? Well, the first one is to actually set a goal. Savings should be goal-based. You should have goals that could potentially be short-term, medium-term, or long-term goals. And what you invest in for those short, intermediate, and long-term goals is very much different. But first, let's talk about some strategies here. A lot of financial planners say it's important to save for an emergency reserve, for example. Well, that should go into some sort of bank account or safe account. It used to be we were saying 3 to 6 months expenses makes a lot of sense, but with people losing their jobs and it taking a bit longer to get a job, maybe you want to raise that to 6 to 12 months of savings. Budgeting, another very important part of the whole savings aspect. That is, find out where your money is going, what's coming in, what's going out for taxes, what's going out for mortgages, and what's left over. If that number is a black number and you're in the black, hey, that's pretty good. You got some extra money to save for your goals. If it's not in the black, then you need to look at your budget and find ways to reduce expenses so that you can save more to accomplish the goals. Now back to those short, intermediate, and long-term goals. If you're going to save for a short-term goal like putting a down payment on a new car next year, don't put that in the stock market. Put it in the bank account. Put it somewhere where it's safe and you can get a hold of it. Don't lock it up in a long-term CD because you're going to get some penalties for cashing in that CD. Medium-term goals, maybe something 2 years, 3 years down the road. Maybe you want to put it in a bank account. Maybe you want a short-term or intermediate-term bond fund to help save for those goals. You have long-term goals? Hey, take a look at the stock market for that. I know the market's been up, but if you continue to dollar cost average in the stock market to meet your retirement goals, to meet your children's educational goals, especially if they're a long way off, what a great way to go. Savings is very important here. Being disciplined is very important here. And good luck with saving for those short, medium, and long-term goals.